guys, welcome back to our YouTube channel. It's Nari and Celia is currently at home. Today I will be getting my hair done by
Elisa Stress.
I put her Instagram somewhere around here.
Period.
So obviously I've just made the outline of the heart and then I'm gonna splay it down in the middle. Boom. Boom. Wait, no. Boom. That was good.
Make you no say anything when you do, they must comment it.
Yeah. Get into the little mini heart on the side. Yep. Got this side. Oh, gorgeous. Yes. He likes.
Yes, it's so cute.
It's cute.
My forehead don't look that big.
I told you. My guys,
hey,
I like this one.
Gorgeous,
period.
I can't come and keep myself. So anything we do, and they try to take you on my way. I can't come and keep myself. Plenty, 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 so far we face. Just to make your money day. But my people.
This video might have a lack of structure because it wasn't planned, but as you can see, I already done my nails and my hair, which you will see. I'm gonna do my lashes tomorrow, and today I've decided to do a piercing, so either my nose or my ear. So let's get into that. I don't know which one yet, but I'm excited to see. I had a piercing in my nose before. I don't know if you can see it, but it's like a little, you can see a little mark somewhere right there, somewhere over there. I don't know if you can see it, but yeah, I had it there before, but unfortunately I slept without it one night, an accident, and then it just got blocked up. It didn't want to go back in, and that's just, if you had a nose piercing or have a nose piercing, you know that's the worst thing that could possibly happen to you. Yeah, my nose is bleeding and everything, trying to put it back in, but yeah, I'm very cold, so let's get going. Bye. This is a song that I have to listen to. Self-Control by NBA Young Boy. Blast up on 2000 so that I don't. If you know me, you know I'm afraid of needles, like really badly. I cannot take injections. I am so afraid of needles. So I don't know why I do this to myself. But we'll do it again. I do it once, I could do it again, right? It didn't hurt that bad. We're just a little.
I will mark it. I can see what it said, but I will mark it just so you can double check, okay? Okay. We're talking about the same place. Have a look, please, in there.
This one I better do with the job. Me, I know get time, I did that.
Look
at my hands.
That hurt worse than last year because I did this for my birthday too. And I also get all my presents from here. I also get my double, what is it? A double a double lobe piercing. And that hurt too, but it was from a different lady. My girl, let me tell you, the piercing in what hurt the most is when she twists around the stud. That's what has hurt the most. That is so painful. Oh my god. I have the solution. You have to spray it on top of cotton swab and just do it outside and inside of the vagina, outside and inside of the piercing. And yeah, boy, I adjust the pain. I give the pain on. By this time, I get a 9 out of 10. The last one was just a 7 out of 10. This one is annoying. This one hurt properly. But yeah, we did it. Today is the day I'm gonna be doing my lashes. Oh yes, yesterday I got my piercing done. Today is the day I'm going to be doing my lashes. Okay, period. Anyway, I need to hurry up because I need to be there by 1:30. It's going 12 o'clock now and I think, yeah, it's literally about to go to 12 o'clock, so I really need to hurry up. But yeah, I'm gonna do a mini get ready with me. I'm so excited.
Let me tell me, what's it gonna be? G-Wagon, all the Bentley, the Kelton, ride the foot, I know feet, dive or not. What's it gonna be? G-Wagon, all the Bentley, the Kelton, ride the foot, I know feet, dive or not. Make you no say anything when you do, they must comment.
To brush inside of the machine thing, I don't know what you call it, but you have to press a button in order for it to dry the toothbrush. I think it reduces the amount of chance that it has to collect bacteria. But yeah, I don't know if about y'all, but when I brush my teeth, I'd be there for like a whole 17 minutes because I'd be scrubbing the life out of my teeth. Like, it hurts for me to talk. My mouth, when I breathe, it's just so cold. Like, if I blow on you right now, you will freeze. And say something else, but I forgot. Oh, I already cleaned my piercing, but that was before I entered the bathroom and I forgot to show you guys. But that's a small thing. I had to clean with alcohol instead of the cleanser because somebody messaged me and I don't know who that is, but clean with the cleanser with alcohol because Celia has it in her bag and she's gone to school. I don't have school today. So yeah, I'm gonna quickly demonstrate. I'm gonna show you guys the products that I use for my bath routine, my hygienic products. Here we have the pomegranate scrub. I think it spilled a little bit, so just the dry things are on a corner. The excess bits are on a corner of it. But yeah, this is really good for your body. It keeps the body smooth. And it smells really, really nice. Here we have a neck scrub. This was actually a gift to my mom from one of our family friends. This smells really, really good. This one you can use with, well, this and the other pomegranate one, the Dove one, you can use with the African soap that I use and the glove, the exfoliating glove. Then in the previous video that we did, the gold talk, Celia was talking about how she uses this T3 facial scrub for her face here and there. It's just for £2, so it's very affordable, and I guess it helps with her skin. I don't know because I haven't tried it, but I'll let her do a review of it. Here we have the exfoliating glove. Same for this, I guess. This is a African scrub that I use. This is my one, the blue one. And then we all use this, so I don't know what the third one is, but we all use this unless it got swapped up for these two. But yeah, this is mine. This is what I'll be using. And then for this now, we have the Dove body wash for sensitive skin, I believe. I'm pretty sure it's for sensitive skin too. And for dry skin, it smells very fresh. It doesn't even have a scent, but it makes you feel very fresh. If you're living in the UK and you don't leave your bathroom looking like this, then you can't be real. Where'd you go? Do you know how I've been living without you? Daydreaming on a cloud with you like horizon. With you tonight is on a violin. It's about time for waking up. Found you wasn't with me waking up.
Abdur-Raheem sister. I'm finally back just for a little bit. Today, well, no, we're about to do the giveaway as promised. As we promised every time we reach 100 more subscribers. We're officially at 700 plus subscribers. Guys, this is so, so
amazing.
Amazing because
it's mind blowing. It's shocking. The support is so
overwhelming. So like, we don't even want to say, like, this is just so, like, because I don't know what to say. It's 741 subscribers.
And we started last month.
Well, December.
Yeah. But still.
It's still great, though. Like, we appreciate the support. We appreciate you subscribing. We appreciate you liking. We appreciate you doing everything. Commenting, like, even everything.
Taking part in our polls. And we said we're going to do a giveaway, our questionnaires.
But yeah, we're so super grateful. We know this video probably all over the place with 9 foot days in our life, and then we just pop up with a giveaway. But why not just put a giveaway in this? Because y'all been waiting for almost 2 weeks, and we ain't even out, like, put a video out for like 2 weeks.
That's not good.
Which is not good at all. But we got y'all. We coming up with the content every week. Like,
don't get it.
Thank you so.
So much.
Let's go for the 700 and follow one subscribers. This is for you. We posted on our Instagram stories like a giveaway. All you had to do is just click yes whether or not you want to be in a giveaway, and then we just ask you for proof to see if you're a subscriber or not, and then you're automatically in. So thank you for those who participated, and please don't get put off if you don't win, because for every 100 subscribers we are going to do a giveaway. So you can go, you can get in the giveaway with 800, 900, 1000, 2000, and so forth.
You could just buy a necklace from Isabel.
Yeah, or business. So
Everything's
personalized jewelry,
these earrings.
But yeah, enough for the chatter. Let's see who our lucky winner is.
What color you think going?
I don't know. So actually, we're going to spin. I'm not sure if you're gonna, you can see, but we're gonna spin the wheel. So we're not gonna choose. The wheel is going to choose. Okay.
Okay. So we about to spin the wheel. I don't know why y'all can't hear the wheel spinning. But congratulations,
Pink Adriana. Congratulations. It's not, she made an error, PUT, but it's supposed to be Pretty Young Thing Adriana. So thank you, Adriana,
for subscribing. Thank you for your support.
And congratulations.
I hope you really enjoy the look of your chain.
Yes, yeah, so all you need to do is, well, we're gonna do this for you that you want anyway. But all you need to do is tell us what you'd like for the design, etc., and we get it to you.
The link and the
everything. We're gonna split everything to you. But anyways, please don't get put off by this if you did not win. But you can try again when you reach 800. You can try again when you reach 900. You can try again when you reach 1000.
Just tell a friend to subscribe, like, and comment, and it's gonna be faster for you to get a change. Thank you guys so much for watching this video. Like I said, this might lack organization because it was not planned. But yeah, I hope you do enjoy this video. And if you reach this far, put a comment in the comments below, or just message me privately. Leave a purple heart. That's my favorite color, purple. Leave a purple heart in the comments so I can know that you came this far. And yeah, remember that every day is your time
to shine. And we're shining. Subscribe. Bye.